Hi everyone, in this video we are going to show you how we're making some fiozzi using lentils here, red lentils, dhall, chopped up potatoes, onion, green chilies. We just put some brown flour, which is baking powder. So we put some red lentils, some dhall, chopped two or three potatoes, small size, chopped a couple of onion, some green chili, and some baking powder, which is sorry about that, I've got the powders all mixed up. So we just put some little bit of chili powder here, chili, holdi powder, which is turmeric, and some coriander. I'm just gonna take a bit more brown flour in. So we just mixing up nice, and we should mixing. Just added one egg there. Really, really good mix. Right, so far what have we put in there? So we put some red lentils, dhall, chopped potatoes, chopped onion, and some gram flour, which is baking powder. And we put an egg, and we put a bit of chili powder, holdi powder, and we could add coriander powder, dhania, and you can put a bit of salt, and that will be your mix for the fiozzi. And then just smash one or two eggs if you like into it. And then all you need to do is heat up your pan. This pan is getting a bit too much heat on it. I'm just going away. Okay. Alright. We'll manage this. Now we need to make it into a bowl shape or just a flat, like a pancake shape. Whatever shape you like, just try it. We'll give another video on this from scratch from the beginning next time, so just see how they come out. turn them over now. Almost done for you, so if I go over here, I'll show you the final product. Oh, there we are. As you can see, I put on a tissue paper, kitchen towel, so that will get rid of a lot of oil. Wonderful. Bit over here, and just remove our kitchen towel. There we go. We have very tasty looking pakora or aloo chilli, whatever you like to call it. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of my other videos. Please make sure you click on like and subscribe button. Thank you.